And that is sports. Actually, it's not sports. By the way, did you see that our local movie maven was in action in tonight's James Bond flick? This was San Francisco City Hall on fire in the James Bond movie. A relentless, fearless reporter streaks by. That is our own Suzanne Saunders. Here it again in slow motion replay, which of course we do here on sports, and being a good sport.
You know, that was what, all of a half second, I think?
That had to be fun, though.
Yeah, sure. We stayed there 9 hours till 5 o'clock in the morning, I think, before they finally let us go.
You were right in character.
Little speck of time, yeah. Thanks.
Great.